here ACC just you need, so that no confusion will be there. So ACA, then ACA, then CCA, this also change, okay. Then what happens? AZZ, then CCC, then CG, okay. So in this way, this entire frame has been changed. So it is known as frame shift mutation. Now, this frame shift mutation, where what happens? Reading frame has been changed. Okay. So this what we can see one example here, sickle cell anemia. What we can see? Sickle cell anemia. So we will see that in detail in the genetic disorder, sickle cell anemia. Now, next in this happens, one more example is there, that is a point mutation. One more is there, that is what? Point mutation. Now we have to see that, what is that point mutation? Generally what happens, this gene mutation is specially known as a point mutation. Okay, now as a name suggests, point mutation, okay, what we can say, this point mutation, change in nucleotide at particular place. Here what happens? Here, change of nucleotide at particular place. And this occur during proofreading of DNA. Okay, while framing of proteins are there, proteins formation are occurring. So what happens? Their proofreading, finally the proofreading occurs. So if their error will be there, in that condition, what happens? Point mutation creates. And hence, this is also known as, what known as? Copy error mutation. It is also known as copy error mutation. Okay. Now, this question arises that a copy error mutation, also known as point mutation. Why? Because during proofreading, it find out. Okay, proofreading, what happens if any error coming while formation of protein? That's why just point mutation, also known as copy error mutation. What is that? Copy error mutation. Okay. Now, something what happens, spontaneous mutation is there, that is occurring what? By self. But since in the scientific world that occurs very less, in the globe that is occurring very less. So next mutation that artificially takes place known as induced mutation. So next type is induced mutation. So induced mutation means that occurs artificially, okay, and that happens with the help of mutagens. So what we can say, if mutations produced artificially by the help of mutagens known as induced mutations. Okay, that is known as what? Induced mutations. Now we have to see that what are the type of induced mutations that is having. So what are the type of mutagens are there? That mutagens create induced mutations. So we have to come on that mutagens type. Mutagens. Okay. Types. So what are the types of mutagens are there that we have to see? Okay. One is a physical mutagen. One is a chemical mutagen. So we have to see. Physical mutagens. Okay, physical mutagens, what we can say? Like temperature are there, like high energy radiations are there. Okay, so first we have to see under this temperature. Okay. Now, how this temperature affect? Increase in temperature. Okay. Increase in temperature increases the rate of mutation. Okay. What I told? Increase in temperature increases the rate of mutations. Okay, what it is doing? Increase in temperature increases the rate of mutations. Okay, and that is having Q10 is equal to 5. It means what? Every 10 degree centigrade of temperature increase will increase the mutation rate by 5 times. Q10 is equal to 5 means what? Every increase temperature by 10 degree centigrade, it will increase mutation rate by 5. Okay. Now, how it is increasing? So, increased temperature breaks down the hydrogen bond present in DNA. Okay, so this hydrogen bond is being broken. Okay, and that broken during where? In which that broken disturbing to whom? That disturbing to replication and transcription. Replication means DNA duplication, and transcription means DNA to mRNA formation. So what I told, increased temperature break down the hydrogen bond present in DNA and disturbs replication and transcription process. Okay, now this you have to remember how this increased temperature disturb or how this increases the rate of mutation. So how that doing? That disturbing replication and transcription process. Replication means DNA duplication, and transcription means mRNA formation, that is for protein. That next step is there. We will see that in molecular basis of inheritance next chapter. Okay. So this is physical mutagens, temperature. Next is high energy radiations. So come on that. High energy radiations. Now here, for example, alpha rays, beta rays. Alpha we can say X-rays, beta rays, and gamma rays. Now here one important thing is that plant mutations mostly induced by the use of mutagens gamma rays. What is that? Gamma rays. And this you have to remember that a gamma rays mostly helpful for plant mutations. Okay, that is helpful for mostly plant mutations. Okay, now this amount of radiation is measured in Roentgen unit. What I told? Amount of radiations is measured in Roentgen unit R. Okay, that is measured in Roentgen unit. This you have to remember that radiation amount is measured in Roentgen unit. Now, what do you mean by Roentgen? So, Roentgen is the amount of radiation, what we can say. It is the amount of radiation that having the capacity to produce 2 into 10 to the power 9. How much? 2 into 10 to the power 9 ions per centimeter cube. So what I told? It is the amount of radiation sufficient to produce 2 into 10 to the power 9 ions pair. Okay, 2 into 10 to the power 9 ions pairs per centimeter cube. This question came in the medical exam. What do you mean by Roentgen? So Roentgen is what? Amount of radiation sufficient to produce 2 into 10 to the power 9 ions pair per centimeter cube. Okay, so this is what we discussed, physical mutagens. In next class we will discuss chemical mutagens and genetic disorders. Thank you.